That's not even Kayla's class. That's Harold Mauberger's little redheaded boy right there.
I thought he looked kind of familiar.
Kaylee's in the next class. Joshua's in a lady that looks just like her with blonde hair. Her class.
Turn it over. Turn it over and listen to the rain. Boys and girls, turn it over and listen to the rain.
That's a lot of kids. That's one class.
No, I think that's two classes.
Did they bring that home to decorate?
There's Kaylee.
Where?
I didn't see her.
The blue ponytail?
No, she's right there. I see her now. Purple.
She's on purple? Oh, I see her.
There's Brennan's class.
Oh, there's Brennan's class. Now I see her. I didn't see her when she walked by. KK! Yep, she didn't hear me either. I hope she saw you. I thought that was Brennan for a minute.
No, he's right there.
How come he doesn't have a thing on? Oh, they didn't do those, I guess.
Woohoo!
He's just like Hunter. Stop. He just smiled and kept her going. Oh, now he's slowing down. Oh, he's getting in the wrong line.
But see, look at all the kids. Yes, and there's a girl.
It's kind of hard to take their picture when they're moving.
I know.
I don't see Joshua. I didn't see him either.
That's his class.
Right there?
Uh-huh. Because there's Brendan.
Which one is Brendan?
At the end with the red shirt on.
Oh, yep, long hair. I bet that hair just drives his